Okay, I'm gonna react to the Nintendo Direct on E3 2021. Okay, we're watching it right now. And I'm planning to skip some of the scenes that I'm not gonna be really interested in. And you might hear some wind sounds. Probably because of my fan. If the fan sounds are annoying you,
Hello
maybe I'll
everyone.
increase
I'm Shinya Takahashi,
the
and I'll
volume
be
a
your
bit.
guide for today's Nintendo Direct. Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as well. The Nintendo Switch system is now in its fifth year, and many
Yes.
people around the world are playing games on it. Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience. Thank you all very much.
You're welcome.
We've been able to offer a wide variety of games on the system, not just from Nintendo, but also from our many development and publishing partners. I
Yes.
hope that each of you watching this Nintendo Direct will be able to find a game that suits your personal tastes. Today, we have news on upcoming Nintendo Switch games, and we'll be focusing on a selection of games releasing this year. We hope you enjoy it. Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
Oh yeah, it's that. This is that Smash character, the new Smash character. But it's a. I've already watched the trailer, but it's a character that I'm not very interested in. So I'll just cut this part out.
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai.
Okay, so yeah, I've cut
A
this
new
part
fighter,
out.
Kazuya, will join the fight in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Even though I have no interest in this Kazuya
Please look
guy.
forward to seeing how Kazuya, who has experienced many harsh battles across the Tekken series, will fight in this game.
I've never
Alright,
played the Tekken
let's
series, though.
continue with our first batch of Nintendo Switch headlines.
Your choices matter in these emotional supernatural tales.
This is probably also something I'm not really gonna be interested in.
From parties past, and you're invited. Ready for another round of Mario Party Mayhem? Of course you are! It's a
I'm
superstar
probably not
collection
gonna
of
be
Mario
interested
Party
in
4
this game because,
minigames. Live it up on 5 classic boards from the Nintendo 64
Yeah, I'm
era,
not really
including
gonna
Peach's Birthday Cake
play this
and Space
game,
Land.
this new Mario
Each
Party
board is
game,
packed
because
with
it's.
zany events
I mean,
guaranteed
like,
to
just
keep
look
you
at
on your
this.
toes. And when we say
It
zany, we mean it.
I mean, this is just
Good
simply
job.
Mario Party, the
Connect
top
blocks.
100. See? See,
Engage
like, they
crystals.
just.
In hilarious over-the-top minigames.
I mean, like,
All of which
this is
support
just
button
literally.
buttons.
Literally.
With 100 minigames from the
Mario
Mario Party
Party,
series
the.
catalog,
See?
you'll have a blast
The
with this
100
all-star fun
minigames?
fest.
This
Here's
is
a little
literally
prize favor.
Mario Party, the
All
top
game
100,
modes work with
accepted
online
as
play.
just new characters that.
Even if your party
added
is
as Super
solo,
Mario
you can
Party
randomly match with
elements.
other partygoers worldwide. Playing a board game online with friends? Save your progress
But,
mid-game, grab a
at
snack,
least Birdo was
then resume
playable
the
again.
festivities. Stickers are also available to communicate with others. It's time to partay in Mario Party Superstars, launching on the Nintendo Switch system October 29th.
But I'm not gonna go to the Superstars party, though. I am sorry, sir.
What did you think? Before we show this next trailer, I'd like to say one thing. Currently, we're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series, Metroid Prime
Metroid
4,
Prime?
which we previously announced. But today, we'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise.
What?
Please take a look.
Wait, what? What is that new Metroid game? Oh. Metroid 5? Hold on, the camera's starting to go bad quality here. Maybe it's because I can't stand the new Metroid game. What is that? What is that? What is happening? Metroid Dread? Oh my gosh. This Metroid game's gonna be awesome! I mean, just look at this! What? What? Samus can climb that! It's coming this year, October.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years. The brand new Metroid
Dread. Wasn't Samus Returns on 2D too?
This is a Metroid game with a new feel, showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter. It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until launch. On that same day, we'll also
I think it'll be too long, sir.
For Samus and the Emmy. The
Emmy?
In the video.
What?
Let's move on to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
These familiar franchises are back on Nintendo Switch.
And what are these franchises?
Get ready to get down in the latest Just
Dance
game.
Oh, Just Dance.
Hit the dance floor in Just Dance 2022, launching on Nintendo Switch November 4th. The arcade smash hit Cruisin' Blast is speeding onto Nintendo
Switch.
Well,
I don't know what this is.
Blast your way through nearly 30 over-the-top tracks.
Up to four I'll just watch this anyway.
So pick your favorite vehicle and hit the road. Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch this fall. It's the ultimate Dragon Ball Z experience.
Oh, I'm gonna skip this because I'm not interested in Dragon Ball.
Grab a golf club and get ready to
tee off. This is based on that new Mario Golf game.
The Mario Golf Super Rush game.
Oh yeah, Super Rush, yeah.
Here's a quick glimpse into each of the modes. Standard Golf. Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
This will be interesting too.
Aim for under par.
Nice birdie.
Oh, before I get these games, I'm planning to get Miitopia first. Because, yeah. I am planning on getting Miitopia for the Switch. What? You can use power-ups to
Battle Golf. Duke it out over 9 flag-marked holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture 3 flags to win. Golf Adventure. Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character. The golfing challenges that await may surprise you. And here's some
at least they're letting you play as Mii's again. These years.
Courses and playable characters. The fairway's almost open. So set your tee time and get ready to ace those
tee
shots
time?
In Mario Golf.
Wait, was that King Bob? He's gonna be playable?
June 25th. Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop. Ready for the ride of a lifetime?
No, I'm gonna skip it.
Here's a new game from the head of a certain company.
I think I know who that is.
Did you miss me? Hey, what do you mean? Who am I? It's me, Wario.
I hate you.
Ready. A brand new game from my company. Check it out.
I would not.
You get to control
I would
me.
Play with your friends, but I would not play with you, ya You fat, dirty
quack rats. Check out these.
You dirty rats.
They have wonderful new
tactics. Why are they still using the WarioWare gold styles?
Not the bad. Use the spinning whatchamacallit. Nailed it!
Huh? So I guess they're letting you play as the main characters now.
What? I almost forgot some
in the micro games.
Two people can play together at the same time.
That's gonna be fun.
Or else. Not nice. Alright, you. Yes, you, the one watching this, better get ready for some micro game mayhem.
The WarioWare Get It Together game launches exclusively on the Nintendo Switch system September 10th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
What you just saw was the trailer for WarioWare Get It Together.
But in I would not like to play as Wario. I would only play as his friends.
There is also a two-player co-op mode.
Yes.
Greatly expands the gameplay. It's releasing in the near future, so stay tuned.
All right.
Next, please take a look at this.
As a high school student living in Tokyo, your life is...
Okay, I'm gonna skip this too.
Celebrate 10 years of Danganronpa.
Danganronpa? It's going to Switch?
Testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system.
The kittens.
Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch. Monokuma, the self-proclaimed school headmaster, has trapped you and other high school students in a game of literal life and death. Unfortunately, the only way out of the school and this lethal game is to betray the other students. And so...
I know that.
A bug has been discovered!
When a student meets their demise, a class trial will take place to reveal the culprit.
You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Tanya, I have no idea.
They probably moved the body there.
Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack! No, are you okay?
Nagito?
Plus, the board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has been expanded into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp. An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort. Who's the strongest?
That's gonna be fun.
The four-game collection Danganronpa Decadence launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch later this year. All
okay.
Four games will also be individually available on Nintendo eShop. We hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
Well, I'm not, but I'm gonna skip it.
It's a new adventure of cosmic proportions.
What? A new Mario and Rabbids game?
Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore order to the galaxy.
Our what?
Hero will stop a mysterious new evil from plunging the universe into chaos.
Raven Rosalina!
Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets.
What?
And in this fresh
they're gonna travel the entire galaxy?
Our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for victory.
That Raven Luma looks kind of ugly.
Wait, who's that?
Yeah, who's that?
Well, one thing's certain. This is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure.
Indeed
Mario
it will.
Rabbids, Sparks of Hope launches into space
Sparks
or
of Hope.
Onto Nintendo Switch next year.
What is this? This is probably something I'm not even gonna be interested in either.
How is everything?
Well, yes, great, awesome!
This next segment will be our last announcement of the day. Please take a look.
Expansion pass? What? What is that? What is Link using? What? What is that? What is Zelda writing? Oh, it's gonna be available soon. Wave 2 is going to be available in November 2021.
Hello there. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of the Legend of Zelda series. What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei.
Can you tell us what Zelda was riding? It looked like a motorcycle.
His allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope you'll look forward to it.
Yes.
I have a few more things to share with you all today. We'll begin with The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD game, which launches next month.
Well, I'm not really going to be interested in this.
Using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls, or by playing in handheld mode, wielding the sword via flicking the stick and button-only controls. This game depicts the oldest era in the Legend of Zelda series.
I have heard that they're making a Switch port of Skyward Sword.
What is the origin of the Master
Sword? But I'm probably not going to be interested in buying this one, though.
Why did a woman named Zelda become the legend for future generations? These will all be unraveled.
The reason why Zelda became a legend is because, she lent her name to Link. That's why Link became Zelda. What am I saying? I was just joking.
Next up.
What is that?
Here's a little something you might like. This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play three games in the Legend of Zelda series. This year, the original Legend of Zelda game reaches its 35th anniversary. While we don't have any campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned, we've been working on this Game & Watch system as a special item to help mark the occasion and reflect fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda.
Mm-hmm.
It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda, Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link, and the Game Boy version of The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening game, as well as a special version of the Game & Watch title Vermin.
What? Game & Watch Link 2?
Four games on one system, from longer Legend of Zelda games to the pick-up-and-play game Vermin. In addition, regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable clock based on The Legend of Zelda.
What?
And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
Playtime timer? What?
You can play with both of them by taking control of Link. We hope you'll enjoy playing this Game & Watch system whenever and wherever you'd like.
Oh yes, I would.
Alright, here's the last thing we have to show you. This is the sequel to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Oh yeah, I've heard rumors that they're making a sequel to The Breath of the Wild.
Development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more of the game. Please take a look.
I know they've already announced a sequel to Breath of the Wild. What was that? Link was... What? Zelda, you're not Byleth! I was saying that because she just fell off a cliff. Oh no, Link is falling from the sky too! Link, this is a Skyward Sword! Oh, it's coming in 2022.
So, what did you think? This time
around, it was awesome.
The setting for the adventure has been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule. We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer. We're aiming for a 2022 release, so I hope you'll look forward to it.
Yes, I'm looking forward.
How was that? That's all for this Nintendo.
That was awesome.
We are diligently continuing development on a number of other games we didn't show today. I hope you'll continue looking forward to what's in store on Nintendo Switch.
Yes, I'm looking
in
store.
Thank you for watching.
You're welcome. Okay, so that's it. That's that for the Nintendo Direct E3 2021. So yeah, it was awesome. I'm really looking forward to the sequel of Breath of the Wild and the Mario and Rabbids game. The new Mario and Rabbids game. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. So I'm just gonna end off this video because I'm done with the reactions. So bye everyone.